That song was about winter. Are we enjoying winter, guys? No. Well, in winter, it's quite easy for a lot of us to get a bit down in the dumps. This one is that feeling you get when you start to feel winter. You know what I mean. This one is called Enter the Sloth. Are we having a good time? Are we having a good time, Gravesend? That's better. Well, you shouldn't be. This is a doom kick. We're going to take things down a bit now. Grab your partner. This one is called Gone. In 3, 2,
No.
getting old and not liking it. This one's called Tremor. Thank you. Okay, so I think as Stu explained earlier, can I touch you? Is that okay? Okay. Yeah, he had a car accident, so he's allowed to do that. That's your only excuse you're allowed in the metal business. We had to play, otherwise we wouldn't get paid, so I was like, fucking get on the stage for this. Okay, so we're gonna take you guys out into outer space for this one. This one is called Slave Ship. Yeah. Cheers, guys. Oldie but a goldie, that one. Right. Okay, so this is going to be our 10th year in existence. It's a big deal for us. And we promised Stu, let's give up for Stu, guys. Give up for Stu, please. Thank you. We promised Stu that we would do something a bit new. This is a new song, we've not played it anywhere else before. It's a bit of a song. A bit of a song, just a bit. It's not wrong way, done a one-way street. This song is called Traitor. It's a working title. Are we good? But before we play it, let's give out for the bands that came before us. Face the Wolves and The Grey. A bit louder. That's right. Come on. We'll be right back. It's a work in progress. Thank you. Okay, let's get back to the standard show now, shall we? Just so you guys know, later in the year, we're aiming to release a few B-sides that are still kind of unreleased in the last few albums. So keep an eye on the socials. I like the back of the floor. I like it. It's nice. It's better than this one. Okay. This next one is this off the recent-ish album. This one is called Solid. Thank you. this next one is a little bit existential. About always becoming and never being. This next one is called Dreamweaver. Thanks for having us, Gravesend. You've been beautiful tonight. Okay, one more song if we stand up, Joe. Car crash, barn crash, guys. He lives! Oh, talking about you, this next song is called Worthless. Okay, yeah, we got one more song for you guys, we like. This one is called Worthless. Let's do it. Thank you. Thank you, Gravesend. Thank you for having us. We've been Famyne. You've been beautiful. Good night.